stunted disease complex, an overlapping of cucumber mosaic virus and pepper yellow mottle virus, is noticed in all pepper-growing countries. The awareness on these viral diseases is very recent. Stunting of the infected plant, distortion of the foliage, curling of leaves, intervenal chlorosis are the main symptoms. The yield reduction would be gradual and slow. These viral diseases spread through insect vectors like aphids and mealy bugs. However, the major mode of spread is through planting materials, as pepper is vegetatively propagated through stem cuttings. A phased eradication and sourcing planting materials from virus-free mother vines is the ideal control strategy. Molecular diagnostics to detect viruses are now available and need to be popularized to select virus-free mother vines. Anthracnose or blackberry disease, caused by Colitotrichum gliospiroides and Colitotrichum capsici, is becoming serious in certain areas in all pepper-growing countries. Angular leaf spots as well as circular leaf spots are commonly noticed. Infection of the spike as black patches results in spike shedding. The fungus infects tender berries also. Affected berries fail to develop further and show cracks on the berries. Spraying the vines with 1% Bordeaux mixture or 0.2% carbendazim is recommended to control this disease.
There are several insect pests in pepper-growing countries which contribute to the decline in production. In Indonesia and Malaysia, they are stem borer, chinchit bug, and pepper bug. And in India, it is pollu beetle. Pepper weevil or stem borer called Lophobaris piperis is the most important pest of pepper in Indonesia and Malaysia. The adults are small black weevils measuring 3 to 5 millimeters in length. It attacks young stems, shoots, flowers and berries. The entire upper portion of the vine collapses and dries up eventually. The site of the egg laying can be distinguished by the dark to black color on the stems. Chinchit bug or Dichonocoris heveti is distributed in Indonesia, Malaysia, Sri Lanka and Vietnam. The adult bugs are black in color with lace-like wings and measure about 3 to 4.5 millimeters in size. The adults and nymphs feed on the sap of the spike, leading to browning, necrosis, drying and shedding of spikes.
Another bug, Deseases piperis, is distributed in Indonesia and Malaysia. Adult bug measures about 1 cm in length. When the immature berries are attacked, they turn black and drop off prematurely. Pollen beetle or Longitarsus nigripanus is the most destructive pest of pepper in India. The adult is a small black beetle measuring about 2.5 mm by 1.5 mm in size. The head and thorax are yellowish brown and the forewings black in color. The adult beetles feed on tender shoots, tender leaves, spikes and pericarp of berries. The females lay eggs in tender spikes and berries. The grubs bore inside and feed on the internal contents, and the infested spikes turn black and are shed. The infested berries turn black and crumble when pressed. Such damage is generally found in groups of 2 to 4 berries, and a single grub is responsible for it. During the off-season, December to May, the adult beetle rest on underneath the mature leaves and feed by scraping the tissues, causing small depressions and a large number of feeding holes.
Root mealy bugs belonging to Planococcus species is an important pest in India, Indonesia and Vietnam. The bugs are oval, soft-bodied insects covered with waxy, whitish filaments. The bugs colonize the roots of pepper, resulting in foliar yellowing. Prolonged infestation with without control leads to gradual decline and death of vines. Colonies of root mealybugs can be observed at the basal portion of the stem under the soil and also on roots. When the infestation is combined with phytophthora and nematodes, the decline of the vine is much faster. The infestation is high during hot season. Lepidosaphis piperis, Aspidiotus destructor, and Pinaspis trachymi are the species of scale insects that infest pepper. Scale insects are present in India and Indonesia. Females of mussel scale are elongated and dark brown in color, and coconut scales are circular in shape. The females get permanently fixed on the surface of leaves, stem, and also berries, and feed on the plant sap, causing yellowing and wilting of infected portions. In severe cases, the infested portion of the vines dries up. Scale insect infests rooted cuttings in the nursery also.
Top shoot borer, or Cydia hemidoxa, is a serious pest of young pepper plants. It is reported from India and is prevalent in all pepper-growing areas. Adult is a tiny moth with crimson and yellow forewings and grey hindwings. Female moth lays eggs in the terminal tender shoots. The emerging larva scrapes the surface and bore into the terminal shoots and feed on the internal tissues. This results in blackening and decaying of affected shoots. When successive new shoots are attacked, the growth of the vine is affected. Leaf gall thrips, or Liothrips corni, is another important insect pest distributed in India and certain islands in Indonesia. The adult thrips are black in color and measure about 2.5 to 3 mm in length. The thrips feed on the margins of leaves, and the leaf margins in turn curl downwards and inwards in Indian situations. Curling of leaf margins is upwards and inwards in Indonesian conditions, resulting in the formation of marginal leaf galls. Leaves get crinkled and malformed. Rooted cuttings in the nursery are also affected. Pest infestation is severe in field during June to September in India.
As in the case of diseases, several measures have to be adopted to control insect pests. Cultural methods like shade regulation and cutting and removing infested stems and branches of pepper vines help in reducing population buildup of pepper weevils, tingeid bugs, and pepper bugs. Growing of cover crop Araucus pintoi helps in the multiplication of the parasites of tingeid and pepper bugs and thereby reducing the pest damage. Weeding in the basins of pepper vines during summer reduces the population of root mealybugs. Most of the insect pests are managed by spraying chemical pesticides. In severe cases, spraying of dimethoid, a cypermethion at 0.6 liter per hectare will help to reduce most of the insect pests. Spraying 0.05% quinalfos with the onset of rainy season and 2 months afterwards is effective in controlling pollu beetle and top shoot borer. Soil application of 100 to 120 grams of carbofuran is recommended for the effective management of stem borer. Drenching the base of the vines with 0.05% chlorpyrifos helps to check the root mealybugs. Spraying the insect pathogenic fungus Bivaria bassiana helps in checking the population of weevils and bugs. Neem-based pesticides are effective for controlling pollu beetle infestation.
Crop loss due to pests and diseases and their effective management becomes the core component aimed at increasing the production and productivity of black pepper. Lack of awareness and appraisal among the farming community remains a major hurdle. This pictorial presentation is a humble initiative to help the small and marginal farmers. The emerging issues like poor soil management and climate change also need to be addressed with an integrated approach to achieve increased production and productivity in black pepper.